Bangshelter 11E, there are 10 superb loot. From the mine shelter entrance, get to the right in order to reach the frozen area. Interact with the lever on the right in order to call the lift, that you can use in order to reach the next area to explore. Here you have to turn to the left, where at the end of the corridor you have to defeat a boss, while at the end of the room you can find a research area, where on the left you can find a dumpster containing the first superb loot. On the right from which there is a chest with the second. Now go in the tunnel on the left from the research area, where you can find a chest containing the third superb loot near a truck, while on the right there is a van that holds the chest with the fourth. Time to get back to the entrance area, where you have to reach the building you can find straight in front of the entrance, where on the right you can find the shelf containing the fourth superb loot. Further, there is a couch that holds the fifth. Then, on the other side of the entrance wall, there is a drawer with the sixth. Now enter inside the next room, where on the right you can access the service area, and collect the 8th superb loot from the shelf at the entrance. While going on the other side, you can access the next area to explore, where at the right from the entrance you can find a dumpster containing the 9th. Then in the mine area, turn to the right to find a drawer with the 10th.